Can you speak to us?
How did you feel about wanting or about being forced to convert to Christianity? Is that something that you like? No, there's something that you really saw light about the way. I don't know if it was just a firefly or something.
Hello?
I actually think something's on the stairs. If there's something on the stairs, if there's somebody on the stairs, could you give us a sign that you're there? Maybe walk down a few steps for us?
Again, we're not here to harm you or hurt you. We're just here to try to document communication.
If you're capable, could you knock on the wood?
Just got a battery drain, complete battery drain.
Complete?
Yeah.
It just turned off?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yep.
That is crazy.
That works. Thank you. But yeah, we went to answer your question. We went over to what is that area, Frank? That where they have the washing basin? Is that something in Spanish? La lavandería.
Lavandería.
And this happens with the girls again. They're always drawn to that area. And we went over there.
I went in there today.
Yeah.
I went
you walked inside?
Yeah, because
women
I
have
felt
always drawn to that
weird.
Area.
I felt like I needed to go in.
I think, too, it has a lot of residual energy. Because
it's a happy place.
Kelly made a really good point. That's where everybody kind of like gossiped about the day and talked about their day.
It was like a big
joke.
Jacuzzi.
Yeah. And you know, maybe somebody had a, you know, maybe a falling out with somebody in a rough housing, or maybe somebody, a baby dropped in there by accident, or who knows.
Right.
But there's a lot of, I think a lot of ambient energy there. Also those Thule huts.
Yeah,
uh-huh. Not the Thule huts, but the foundation of where the apartments where they used to
the
live.
Indian apartments?
Yeah. I haven't gone to the Thule huts yet, but there's apartments just, in the back of there.
The single girls used to go?
I don't know if they're single girls. No, but I did at least talk about that. Yeah.
8-year-olds?
11-year-olds.
But they used to live there as apartments, and you can see the foundations of those apartments there.
Really?
So I feel like there's a lot of ambient, possible a lot of, not ambient, but a lot of residual energy
right.
there too. What did you guys impression of the cemetery?
There was a lot of, I heard a lot of noises. Especially around the bell tower stairs and stuff. I immediately, when I first walked in, I felt dizzy. Immediately.
Really?
And then the dizziness went away. And I just kept, like I would stand this way and I would feel like something was back there, so I'd turn. And then I'd stand this way and I'd feel like something was back there, so I'd turn.
So you felt like it was around you, there was something
uh-huh.
going on.
I just saw someone walking over there.
And you might have just done that. The people are hiking here at night too. But there's also animals back there, so I don't know. This is funny. We were actually walking by that fountain, and all of a sudden this horrendous noise, and we all jumped, we're all startled. Leaf's like, I scared the shit out of me. And it was, I think it was a horse or some kind of
livestock. This looked like it was on the trail, though.
Some of them are loose.
Some of them, yeah.
You'll
some
see
them
deers.
Are, you see a lot of deer.
They're loose.
Oh, yeah. Bambies,
but not in the pens.
So again, just for the sake of Frank's camera, we're kind of, they finished, you guys have already finished, I'm assuming, the cemetery area. We've kind of wrapped up our little jaunt, you know, our little jaunts around here. We will be doing, Don will be doing a video recording in that tunnel area,
right.
Frank. And we'll wait for other people to kind of get here to see what's kind of going on. Am I coming in okay? Am I coming in clear?
Yeah.
That's pretty much it right now, Frank. The investigation's going very well. Everybody seems to kind of be getting along very well, which is really key. We have 12 people. We have 3 groups represented, which is cool. And it's the first time that we've all investigated together, except for, you know, Paul Major. We missed you. We love you. When you see this,
we miss you,
Tom,
Paul.
Tom Durant, we love you, we miss you, we know you're working
Tom.
Right now.
I don't know you, but I miss you already.
Yeah, but when we see you, I want you to see this, and I want you to know that you were missed tonight, okay? So I know that you're going to be coming the next time, so shout-outs to you, buddy.
That's